Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to create clickable links in WordPress. So to add a link in WordPress, we first need to visit the page or post we're wanting to add our link to, and then click Edit at the top to open it up in the editor. Now we need to find the text that we're wanting to turn into a link, or we can type some if we haven't already. Then we're going to highlight the link text, and click this little chain link icon that appears above it. Now we can either paste the URL we're wanting to link to into this box, or if we're linking to a page or post on our own domain name, we can just start typing the page name into this box. Then when it shows up, we can click on it to add the link. And as we can see, when we add a link, it changes the color of the text in the editor. Now, if we're linking to another website, we're going to want this link to open in a new tab. To do this, we just need to click on the link, and then turn on this switch beside where it says Open in New Tab. Now we just need to update our page or post. And now when we visit it, and click on our link, we'll see that it now links to whatever URL we used. And as we can see, mine has opened in a new tab, as I had that switch turned on, but if you left it off, yours will open in the same tab. So that's us now at the end of this video, and that was how to add clickable links on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.